as you're saying that he keeps reappearing without faith. And you're curious, the way this plantation offers the eye goes to it, for those looking to set out on the spectral sights. Number 8, Christopher Taylor House. The Christopher Taylor House is probably the oldest house in the entire state. It was first built all the way back in 1777. It was a fresh